Jennifer Buell is here from Catholic Charities to tell us about a wonderful event, the Soup Bowl Benefit. Welcome again. This is not a new event, though, is it?
No, it's not. This is our 10th annual Soup Bowl Benefit.
All right, go back 10 years. You were part of the organizing of it. Why did you want to do this, and what were the results that first year?
Well, actually, it's an event that is going on in Bloomington and has been for almost 30 years.
Oh, wow.
And so
okay.
One of our committee members had been there and had seen that and just thought it was a great opportunity mm-hmm. to not only raise awareness about hunger in our communities, but then raise some funds to help provide that emergency food assistance. So that first year, we had about 250 to 300 people.
But you had an ice storm, too.
We did. They fought the ice storm to get out there, and it's grown since then. We're up to about 500 individuals who participate in the event every year now.
Okay, explain what happens.
Well, for $25, you can get a ticket. You get to choose your own bowl. These are some of the bowls that we've had in prior years.
Mm-hmm.
They're all handmade and donated. And then we will have soups from about 20 or 25 different restaurants and chefs across the community. You get to sample as many of those soups as you'd like. You get to take your bowl home.
Yeah.
But it's a simple evening. We will have some music entertainment there. You sample your soups. There's breads, desserts, and then coffee and water. So really it's about raising that money to go into feeding our hungry neighbors.
And it inspires those who participate too, right?
It really does.
How so?
Well, you know, from some of our very first guests at the Soup Bowl Benefit come back every year to help now on this committee. So I think that says a lot about the impact that they know comes from the Soup Bowl Benefit and how they want to help giving back.
Catholic Charities, of course, helps so many people. What are we talking about in terms of numbers now?
There's about 37,000 hungry individuals in West Central Indiana, and the food bank, which we had opened a brand new warehouse actually in April of 2019, last year we'll have had a record year in terms of the number of meals that it provided, reaching about 3.5 million meals, which is a huge increase.
That's staggering. It's great that you guys are helping, but we'd like to get those numbers down that people are more, you know, don't have to seek out, but at
Absolutely.
Least this is an opportunity to really help a worthwhile organization.
And it's easy and it's fun, and we've got great sponsors. One of our key ones this year is Keymark Construction.
Okay.
Not only did they build our warehouse, but they're supporting relief efforts
over
several years.
What's your favorite soup so far?
Mine is Polony's, and it's their tomato basil bisque.
I can almost smell it.
Oh,
I can almost taste it.
Wonderful.
Okay, Jennifer, I bet it is. You need to check it out. The Soup Bowl Benefit will be Saturday, February 1st at Maryland Community Church. There will be two seatings, 3:30 and 5:30 in the afternoon. Can you come to both?
Well, you can buy a ticket
You can do both. Yeah, of course you can. Nice day to eat some more, right? Cost is $25 for a handcrafted bowl and soup. To purchase tickets, you can go to their website, cctin.org, or you can also find them on Facebook or go by the office at 1801 Poplar Street. Jennifer, thank you.
Thank you.
For doing what you do.
I appreciate that.